Hello friends and welcome to Ideas TV. In this video, I will show you how you can make your own wireless AC voltage detector tool at home. This small tool will be very useful for you in detecting or testing the voltage in electric boards, electric wires and devices without any physical interaction. This video is sponsored by PCB. They are one of the best PCB manufacturer in China and they provide high quality PCB boards in a very reasonable price. To order your PCB, just click on the call line code button, add your PCB requirements and parameters and upload your Gerber file, then add to cart. So finally, after a few days, I receive my PCBs for this project from PCB. Now let me open the parcel and show you my new printed circuit boards. As you can see, the build quality of PCB is great as always. I am really satisfied with their quality. So these are all the required components for this project. You can find the list of all the components in the video description. Now I am soldering all the components to the printed circuit board according to the schematic. So after the soldering, our circuit is now almost ready. Now let me show you how it looks like. Now I am placing the brain of this circuit, the CD4017IC. But be careful about the correct direction of the IC in the IC holder. Now I am connecting a 9-volt battery using the double-sided tape and the battery connector. So our touchless tester is ready. Now just switch on the tester and start testing. Please do not touch this tester directly to the AC power source. This tool can detect the voltage within a range of maximum 5 cm without any physical touch with the AC power source. As it is showing a very high sensitivity, so in order to reduce the sensitivity, I am reducing the size of antenna as shown. This tester tool is 100 times safer than physical tester because there is no need to touch the tester directly with the power source. You can use this tool for many purposes in many places. Even it can detect the wire that carrying voltage or supply inside the wall. It can be also helpful in identifying that the which part of the electric device is exactly carrying the voltage. I hope this DIY tool will be useful for you.